Another effort to divide California. It's called New California, and the founders want to create a 51st state by separating the rural areas from the coastal cities and Sacramento. They say California is a failed state and that we've become governed by a tyranny. Yesterday, founders read their own Declaration of Independence. They say they'll work with the state legislature, who would have to vote to split up the state before a resolution can be submitted to Congress.